This is the final part to the theme park lockdown series. If you haven't watched parts 1 and 2, please find them and watch them on Don't Turn Around. The link is in the description. And remember, if you're a fan of Don't Turn Around, please share our stories and comment below. Here's a quick recap. We're at a very famous theme park that's in lockdown. A serial killer, Nancy James, has killed at least 2 guards. New security guard Nick has tracked her down to the ride, but she got the better of him. She's handcuffed his legs to the bottom of the waterfall. A boat with FBI agents on board is approaching quickly and about to go over the edge. If it does, it will crush him. Nick's hopes lie in another FBI agent who has seen him and is rushing to save Nick before it's too late.
Hurry, hurry, quick! The boat's about to launch!
Mm-hmm.
Agent Warren is dead. Repeat. Agent Warren is dead. Oh, for the love of God, we can't let Nancy James escape.